The NFL draft came and went, and the Patriots didn't take a quarterback until after the draft. NFL media reporting that the Patriots have signed former Louisiana Tech quarterback Jamar Smith. In 43 collegiate games over 4 years with the Bulldogs, Smith threw 51 touchdowns and 21 interceptions. In his senior year, Smith had 18 touchdowns and 5 picks and completed 64% of his passes.